What's poppin' YouTube? It's your boy Pierre. Welcome back to another episode of Pierre Reacts, where we will be dropping these bangers every day because it's Vlogmas, man. It's day four of Vlogmas. I am so excited. It's almost Christmas, man. So let me know if I'm on y'all Christmas wish list and I can make something happen, you feel me? But day four of Vlogmas, man. We almost at 10,000 total views, almost at 100 subs. So we are a family, we are a grinder, baby. In today's video, wait, before I even do that, y'all already know what I need y'all to do. I need y'all to drop down and hit the subscribe button. Go turn on the bell so y'all know when I post these bangers every day. You know what I'm saying? Specific time type-ish. And go hit the like button. Drop down in the comments and let me know what color the like button turns. And let me know what songs y'all want me to react to. Go do that right now. I'm gonna get y'all time. Go. Go, 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 do that, go, do that, go, do that, go, do that right now. Go, 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 go. Okay, y'all done? Cool. In today's video, man. In today's video, we're gonna be reacting to Rod Wave, By Your Side. I've never heard a Rod Wave song in my life ever. And this video has been going crazy. It came out like a couple weeks ago and it's already at 14 million views. So I ain't gonna waste no more time, baby. We're gonna get right into it. I need y'all to drop down, hit the subscribe. We trying to get to 100 subs and then 10,000 total views by the end of this year. I'm gonna just throw that out there. So your support means everything to me. Without it, I would be nothing. Thank you so much. Rod Wave, By Your Side, official music video. Let's get it, baby. Gang, 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 gang. Let's get it. You already know I do some random ass. Pipe that shit up, TNT. He must have took a break. He at Nebraska. The B hard, I ain't go cat. It's November, where the fuck is Rodway? Your nigga way out of state. Fucked up, getting over pain. Look how far nigga came. If y'all don't know who Rod Wave is, he the dude who fell off the stage in the middle of a performance. So like the stage collapsed and there was a whole meme going on. Cause he big and everything like that. So that's who he is, you know what I'm saying? Yeah, at the top of the game, what do you say? We gonna rewind that part, man. That was some real hits right there. Tell the city girls chill, I'm broke. Chill. Fuck dying in my Cuban. If y'all don't know what that is, the Cuban link is the chain. Richard Millie's the watch. He said, fuck dying in my Cuban link. I'm living in my Richard Millie. Okay, talk to me nice. From Seattle. Pause. Don't you worry about the distance. I'm right here. I think he the only gangster who make like sad music. I ain't never heard a like gangster make sad music. That's why I really don't, you know what I'm saying, listen to something like that. But he decent so far. He check out so far. Okay. okay. Yeah. I like the beat and everything. I like how his lyrical. He real with his lyrics. I like that too. That's it. Yeah, he real with his lyrics and everything. Let me see. Nah, that's a little more. So I guess he been MIA ducking all fame, ain't no music, and he letting niggas know like I'm always by y'all side type shit. You know what I'm saying? I've been working, I've been grinding. But I'm always be by y'all side even when I ain't out touring or whatever. I really don't know. That was cold. Clap it up, you know what I'm saying? Like I said, I don't really listen to Rod Wave like that because he like a gangster that I make side music. So I never really understood that kind of, you know what I'm saying? Like, usually it's the other way around. Like, R&B artists make sad music and gangsters make that real drill you or whatever, you know what I'm saying? But he different, so I like that. I like that. I like how authentic this video was. So y'all already know we rate the video at the end of the video. At this point in time, I give this video like a 7. I ain't gonna lie to you. I give it a 7. Only because I don't listen to him like that, but y'all requested it, so I gotta deliver. Y'all already know. I give this video a 7 out of 10. Y'all drop down in the comments. Let me know what y'all think and everything like that. This was the official music video, Rod Wave, By Your Side. Video got like 14 million, you know what I'm saying? So a lot of people did mess with it and everything. But I give it a 7 out of 10. Y'all drop down, let me know what y'all think. Y'all drop down also and let me know what else y'all want to hear, man. It's Vlogmas. So I'm dishing out these videos for y'all back to back to back to back. No excuses, you feel me? Rod Wave, By Your Side. Clap it up. On the road to 10,000, 10 bands. 10,000, on the road to 10,000, 10 bands. Try saying that 10 times. On the road to 10,000, 10 bands, 10,000 total views, man. Almost had 100 subs. We a family. Without y'all support, I would be nothing, literally. So keep doing what y'all doing. Keep interacting in the comments. Keep subscribing. Keep liking the videos. Keep doing what y'all doing. I love y'all so much. Until the next time, boys and girls, I love y'all. I'm out.